Meantime, over in Barbados, Prime Minister Honorable Mia Mottley has announced an 11-day extension to the ongoing lockdown that maintains a strict 7 p.m. to 6 a.m. curfew. The difficult decisions are unfolding at a time when the country battles over 600 active COVID-19 cases. During an almost hour-long address, Honorable Mottley explained the decision to extend the restricting measures until the last day of February was consistent with the best advice of her public health team. The only adjustment after February 17 is the decision to allow minimarts to reopen from Monday to Friday. The extended lockdown will have a devastating impact on the Barbados economy, with a projected $150 million in losses over the four-week period. Prime Minister Mottley has pointed to her government's highly touted capital works projects as a ray of hope in helping cushioning the blow.